for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Recently, while shooting for the pre-climax sequence of Race 3, Freddy Daruwala experienced a sudden jerk in his lower back and ended up hurting his tailbone. However, as the scene following was in action combat with Salman Khan, Freddy was keen to continue shooting. But when Salman Khan heard this, he gave Freddy a lesson for life. The Sikandar told Freddy to use a body double and asked him never to ignore any injury. Salman further said, "It does not matter how much you work now. What matters more is how long in life you can work." Well, Salman's words seem to have driven home a point, and Freddy agreed to use a body double. So what do you have to say about Salman's lesson? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.